looks like Kansas. It's so green. This looks like Kansas. We're in Kansas, folks. Look at all the green. This is Texas, Kansas, folks. Welcome to Texas, Kansas. Green Kansas, folks.
Are we trying to find a road that goes through?
Butt cheeks. Butt cheeks. Look how big my butt cheeks are.
I'm a green.
I've never seen something so green. I don't even think Kansas was this green. Okay, I'll make a left. It looks like it doesn't even go anywhere.
Oh, okay, make a right.
Oh, it doesn't even go anywhere. Folks. This is what I get for driving a shitty Mitsubishi. It gets intense gas mileage, though. I get like 42 miles to the gallon on the freeway. Or is it 44? I don't remember. We've been driving around all day and we've only used like an eighth of a tank. It's pretty good, damn it. Supreme retarded.
So, are you gonna put my brother in this video?
Probably. We only have like 50 more to make and then I'm done with this bullshit.
Alright, make a left up.
I am driving through Kansas. I'm driving through Kansas, folks. Hi, folks. I piss out my ass too much. I'm not joking. I need to go to a doctor. Crap, I gotta reverse. I'm ready for this. You better hurry up because I'm gonna go anyway. I'm great. Okay.
Right past this bridge.
Mitsubishi has no horsepower at all whatsoever. My stupid scooter has more kick than this thing. Or it probably has the same.
Alright, get ready, get ready.
Right now?
In here.
In here?
Yes.
Okay. You think?
I'm pretty sure. Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Motel 6. I lived at that motel for like 3 months. It was expensive.
Keep an eye out for RN.
RN? R.
R days.
RN. RN. Oh! Okay.
I don't even know where to park it.
In the parking area, duh. Okay, where is our room? I don't
know. This is our room right here.
Should we park by the window?
Sure.
Yay! Ice cream! Let's grab the shit. That's some good shit.
We should throw away this crap too.
I'll throw you away, you worthless piece of crap. Stupid piece of crap car. I can't say it's a piece of crap though, because I love the gas mileage on this thing. Give me my food, I'm hungry. Okay, I am gonna grab all this in one trip, because two trips are for pussies. Inside the personal life of being a retard. I go full retard all the time. Ow! Huh? Uh-huh. There's nothing in there anyway, who cares? I know. That's what it said before he even left. Personal life of King Retard. We are going to our room now. Let's go to our luxurious apartment. Why did I even say apartment? I'm an idiot. We gotta be at the ass end of the hotel. I'm gonna find a perfect thumbnail.
Mira nomás, me avientan el carro. Qué malos.
You gotta do it quick. You gotta do a quickie. No, you gotta stick it in and pull it out quick. Come on. It's quicker than that. It's quicker than that. Oh, you're close. Oh, that was so close. Oh, you gotta be quicker than that.
Oh, I had no problems with it last night.
Oh, you gotta be quicker than that. Oh, you're so close.
You get it.
Okay, hold this. Did I cancel our card? There we go. That was a perfect landing, but you do not make it to the finals. So these are wet clothes to keep the light out. I just noticed that. I just noticed that, folks. Sex. So dark. So dark. I'm gonna show you how to be a dick. Ah! Okay, this is it. Modern
looking hotel with all the good shit. The only thing I hate about this hotel is how loud the toilet is. Listen. Other than that, I think this video is long enough. Stay tuned for more dumbass videos. See you, folks. Ugh.